AV Nodal Arrhythmias by Christine LaGrasta.
Welcome to today's module on arrhythmias. My name is Christine LaGrasta. I work at Children's Hospital of Boston as a pediatric nurse practitioner. Rhythms originating in the atrioventricular or AV node include junctional escape or nodal rhythm and junctional ectopic tachycardia or JET. Characteristics of atrioventricular rhythms are P waves may be absent, or if present, they can occur after the QRS complex and are inverted. The QRS complex is usually normal in duration and configuration. Junctional escape or nodal rhythms, the rhythm looks like sinus rhythm but with an abnormal P wave. When the P wave does not look like a sinus P wave, the impulse is not originating in the SA node. The P wave is usually inverted. It may occur before, during, or after the QRS complex. The heart rate in the infant is less than 120 beats per minute, and in the child is less than 70 beats per minute. Causes include any surgical procedure involving the atria. And treatment is atrioventricular sequential pacing to restore AV synchrony. Junctional ectopic tachycardia, or JET, is a repetitive firing of an electrical impulse that originates from a single focus in or near the AV node. The heart rate is 180 to 200 beats per minute. Causes: this rhythm is only seen in postoperative cardiac surgical patients. It occurs frequently after tetralogy of Fallot repair. And treatment focuses on decreasing the patient's catecholamine response to surgery by cooling the patient to 35 degrees Celsius, administering sedation and muscle relaxants, and weaning inotropic infusions such as dopamine and epinephrine. A procainamide infusion can be given to decrease the fast heart rate.
Please help us improve the content by providing us with some feedback.